No, you're supposed to like touch.
Mary and I got into a big argument this morning.
Ali, telling vlog family about how you and I got into an argument this morning.
They start feeling like you want to kill each other.
Man, what do I do?
She's like a sister to me.
Hi, good morning. Eid Mubarak. It is a little past 11 a.m. I woke up about over an hour ago. I was just cleaning things up in the bedroom. It's not feeling very Eid-like. I haven't woken up in the best mood. And if I'm being perfectly honest, which I always am over here with you guys, Abhijari and I got into a big argument this morning. It's just feeling like a very blah start to the day. I hope the day gets better, but I'm feeling a little bit at the moment. I have a little bit of a headache and I'm probably even hungry, but I'm trying not to eat because I want to slowly get back onto intermittent fasting as well. It's a little bit tougher for me now, but I used to do it so much before the pandemic, and then for like a year and a half after the pandemic I used to do it on an ongoing basis. And I haven't gotten back on it. Sorry, I sound and look and feel a little bit blah. Like I said, you know what, marriage is like, being married to your best friend is amazing, but when you fight with each other or you like you have an argument, I won't even say fight, whatever, you start feeling like you want to kill each other. But that's marriage. It's not always rosy, and I don't want to paint a picture that it is, because it truly isn't. But what's beautiful about it is that, you know, you're going to work through every single argument and disagreement and chick that you two have with one another. And hopefully that's how Jerry and I will manage to remain for years and years and years, inshallah. But this morning they're mad at each other, and it's okay to be mad at each other, which is the reality of it. Sometimes they're just like, you do you and I'll do me, and that's where we are this fine morning. Wow, I'm like really spilling the tea on this through my vlogs on this channel. Like, I keep it 100% I feel better telling you that, because then I feel like I don't have to fake it, which is a really important thing to me. I suck at faking things. I cannot fake things. I feel better when I am being able to be my true authentic self with you. That's just something that I really cherish, and I'm never ever taking for granted. I have my outfit already kind of ironed, steam ironed over here, so I don't really have to break my head on my outfit. I know what I'm wearing. I wanted to film vertical content with the Get Ready With Me, but clearly I'm not doing that. I'm not in the mood. I'm just gonna get ready, and then Jerry and I need to stop at this cat foster place close to our house for when we're traveling soon for the destination wedding. I don't know when I'm posting this vlog, so I don't know how much to say and how much not to say. But basically, because of that, I need to go and check out the foster space for Nibbles, because we've always had someone living in the house with us, like help, domestic help, and right now we don't. So we need to make sure that she's well looked after. One of the options is having one of our khalas who used to cook for us come and live with us in the house, live in the house while we're not here, not with us, live with Nibbles in the house. But we just want to consider all our options, because we just want to make sure she's in like the best hands ever. And with pets, you know, people can be a little bit weird, so we want to make sure that we are looking at all our options. The lady we usually have left her with in the past is full for the dates that we're traveling on. And thankfully, the place that we're going to see, as it turns out, just by complete coincidence, I was telling my brother about it, he said he knows the owner. And so because he knows the owner of that place, at least I feel like, okay, chalo, jaan pehchaan wale log hain, achhe se rakhenge. You know what I mean? Because I feel like you see all of these things on the internet about how people don't take care of the pets or mistreat the pets, and wo dekhe mein hi bahut jaan chalti hai. So yeah, I am gonna go check that out on the way to my mom's for Eid lunch today. The family is getting together. I feel like a lot of my routine things can be very similar with one another. So sometimes I'm like, should I film this? Should I not film this? But over here in the vlogs where I tell you guys pretty much everything at the cost of sometimes telling you things on repeat even, I give you guys the tea on everything. Life, travels, beauty, the fact that I haven't brushed. I literally haven't brushed. I'm gonna have to brush with makeup on. I'm such an idiot, but I did that deliberately because I will brush just before I need to leave the house, because you know, I keep telling you this, I've said this time and time again, the second I brush I get super super hungry. Right now also I'm hungry, but this wala hunger is controllable. Oh, brush ke baad wala hunger though is not controllable. Also did not land up washing my hair. I am an absolute idiot, really truly. But I will wash my hair tonight. For sure. Wait, why am I washing my hair tonight? Today is Thursday, tomorrow is Friday. Saturday I'm going to the spa, hopefully, question mark. So maybe I should get a head massage there. And then on Saturday night I should wash my hair. My God, this washing hair calculation is really a pain in the ass, huh? But I should, no? If I'm going to the spa, then may as well get a nice head massage also. Because I normally don't do that if it's in the middle of the week. It doesn't match my hair wash schedule. Also did not land up washing my brushes and blenders yesterday. So I feel like tonight I'll keep my blenders to soak for sure. Or maybe not even tonight, before we leave for mama's house only, I'll leave my blenders to soak. And brushes I can do today, brushes I can do tomorrow also, because I don't need to wear makeup tomorrow at all. Tomorrow is gonna be PR unboxing day, and I have one client video to film that doesn't need me to wear any makeup at all. Also, I don't know if you know, but I typically tend to leave my makeup brushes out in the open like this. I'm planning to switch that system up, because I've always said that the dust on this is bothering me, and I'm finally getting around to doing something about it. I'll show you when I switch them up what I ordered online and what I'm planning to switch them into. And then of course I'll also tell you guys in a few days whether it is worth it or not, because like, changing systems is an effort, you guys. Okay, I'm gonna go finish all of this off and catch up with you after. Not feeling so chatty to talk through the entire process today. I love how the glam has turned out. Very simple, kind of minimal. The graphic eye is basically the statement with the reverse cat liner I've done. I literally just did it with the help of the ColourPop gel liner, and I took some black eyeshadow from my Tati Beauty palette. It has definitely expired, but I've learned the things about how powder products don't really expire behind the scenes. Cream and liquid products I do throw away. Powder products I keep using even past expiry. This is not me telling you to do this. This is me telling you what I do, okay? I took the black pigment from this and just kind of smudged it all over using my dome brush. This teeny tiny dome one, the number 10 brush from Verified. It is absolutely perfect, and it gives me that perfect definition for like the inner corners as well. I've gone in with Citrine highlighter, and I've gone in with the number 2 brush and put some highlighter on my cheeks as well. Cheeks, whatever you want to call it. High points, let's just call it that. I am not going to put my lipstick right now. I'm going to put my lipstick after I brush, after I change. I mean, no, I'll brush, I'll change, and then I'll put lipstick. I'm going to just slick up my hair, like completely use a hair wax and put it down, because like I said, I need a wash and I'm not clearly getting the time management for that, for lack of any other way of putting it. And I will keep my airbrush powder in my bag in case I need to do touch-ups, because it is so hot. That's where I'm at. I'm gonna quickly go check the time. I think I have ample time, and catch up with you in a little bit. Literally, can you see how adorable these envelopes are? I don't want to open it now because I want to put cash in it once I reach my mom's place. I'm carrying the cash and carrying the envelope separately in the bag. This is what I should just show it to you. Literally, how adorable are these envelopes? They say Anam and Jerry on them, and you pull this all the way through from here and the cash will come out, and it says Eid Mubarak 2024 on the other side. I featured this brand in my Ramzan mini vlogs. I'll go ahead and leave the Instagram handle on the screen right now. It is so nice. If you want to get some custom stuff done, you should hit them up. Okay, so we just went and checked the place for the cat lodge, like a cat hostel of sorts, where we could potentially leave nibbles. question mark we need to discuss, but while I went inside to peek in, Jerry and I had to take turns because there was no parking over there. Someone is driving my car only for the second time today, third time today. Third time ever. He's driving. Where? Right. Not this right. Is this right open? Next right. This is annoying. We are on our way to my mom's for lunch, but we needed to make that pit stop. I'm a little uncomfortable sharing where we might be leaving Nibbles, purely because while we're traveling, she's going to be there. It's just a little safety thing, and I hope you'll understand where I'm coming from. We feel like parents about her pretty much clearly. That's right. We are on our way to Mummy's now. I have a very sweet little driver over here, and I'm gonna guide him, give him directions and all that, and see you from Mama's house. Hi, how do you feel? How are you feeling?
Bored.
I was telling vlog family about how you and I got into an argument this morning. Because not all days are rosy, like social media and the internet may make people feel. What do you have to say about that?
Sure. Tell me where to.
He's not interested. He's like, tell me where to turn. Ye wala rasta band hai, right le lo. Okay, I was actually going with how does he feel about driving, but we went in a different direction, clearly.
No, you're supposed to like touch it. Wait.
This is take two for the vlog, okay? We already did it.
Dudo now.
Means?
Dudo se now.
Okay.
And puto valo means alala.
Okay, we just reached my nanny's house some time back.
Hi, Paul. Hi.
Hi.
Well, how are you?
How are you?
Are you fine?
I'm fine.
Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak.
Kisi deri, mwah, mwah, mwah.
Kisi deri.
Oh, kisi deri. Flying kiss, didn't you have a flying kiss?
Asa
karo? Haan. This is Fatima. Fatima is Firoza's daughter. Idhar aja. Firoza has been working in my family since maybe chai piungi thodi si lekin aadhe cup se bhi kam. Firoza has been working in our family since at least 15 years. First she used to work at like my mom's house, and now she takes care of my nanny, and her daughter stays with her, hello. I bol de hi.
Hi.
Say hi YouTube. YouTube dekhti hai na? Abhi ye bhi main YouTube pe dal dungi. Bol hi YouTube.
Hi YouTube.
Oh my butcho. Hi YouTube. She's the cutest little thing. Konu me?
Anna.
Anna Mashi. Mashi, bol.
Mashi.
My mitty. My mitty. My mitty. Who is my mitty? Fatima is my mitty. She's a cute. मेरा नाम कैसे पता है? हमेशा तो माशी माशी करती है माँ. नाम किधर सुनी मेरा? ये मेरा नाम किधर से सीखी? तू बोली माशी माशी करती है ना,
तुम्हारी मोबाइल देखती है ना मेरी मोबाइल.
तो आना वाना से हाय, दैट्स फिरोजा. से हाय यूट्यूब.
हाय
यूट्यूब. चचा मिट्टी.
चार्ज नहीं है.
क्या नहीं है?
चार्ज नहीं है.
चार्ज
चार्ज नहीं है. किस में चार्ज नहीं है? फोन में? नहीं नहीं, कैमरा में चार्ज है. मीठी रानी. मिट्टी रानी
बोले आपकी भी ऐसी मिट्टी मिट्टी होगी रानी
इंशाल्लाह।
जब मेरी बेटी छोटा है ना तो मैं उससे भी दिखती थी और मैं बड़ी हो गई थी।
तो बड़ी हो गई थी
yeah.
तुम इतनी बड़ी हो गई थी
हाँ,
कितने साल की हो
yes. की।
बोलो कितने साल की हो
4 साल।
अरे उसको जवाब देने देना हाउ मेनी इयर्स ओल्ड कितने साल की हो
4 4 4
1 more 1 more 4
चार
नो दैट्स 3 दिस इज 4
चार
सी 4
चार
4 सी 4
4
इधर आ तू भी मिल सबको तेरी बेटी को कितना मिला है मैं फिरोजा कितने साल से है हमारे फैमिली में
कम से कम 10 साल तो
हो गया नहीं दादा तुम अरे भाई इसको भी देखने का है
मैं तो बहुत छोटी थी आई थी और मुझे भी आइडिया नहीं है
एटलीस्ट आई वुड से 12-15 साल तो हुआ है फिरोजा शी इज लाइक अ सिस्टर टू इतना जंप मार मार के और जंप मारो और जंप मारो Sorry, मेरी जान I'll come back. Okay, मैं वापस आ जाऊंगी I promise मैं वापस आ जाऊंगी Okay?
लेट हो जाएगा
My heart. मैं वापस आऊंगी ओके फातिमा
वापस मासी
आई एम सॉरी ओके बाय फ्लाइंग किस दे दो फ्लाइंग किस मुआ 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 बाय बेबी मेरी मिट्टी सच अ क्यूटी It is 12:20 a.m. I got home from dropping my parents home and I am setting up to wash my hair and get that vertical video for the overnight blow dry short. But if this ain't dedication, I don't know what is. I will see you guys in the morning. I'm gonna get finishing around to this.